Police in Derry probed the triple murder today. Hundreds of their colleagues threw a massive security net around the funeral of IRA man Jerry Logue, who accidentally shot himself in the city at the weekend. The RUC aim was to stop the provisionals giving Logue a paramilitary funeral. Police believe the IRA had been planning a massive bomb blitz in Derry today to divert their men away from the funeral. A £300 bomb was intercepted on its way to the city last night, but even so, the IRA still caused chaos today with hoax bombs all over Derry. Even though the police didn't lower their guard at the funeral, the provisionals managed to give Logue a paramilitary send-off. Two masked men emerged from a bogside church after a funeral service to fire shots over his coffin, which had been draped with a burying gloves.